what struck me when I came in, and this is the first room when I came in, are these three dark paintings, which I had never seen these dark abstract works in large format, and I find them abysmally good, okay? That's one thing. And then the whole exhibition, how it's done, with this, the lined works here coming, the large ones, and then this enormous room with this two series of works, for me was astounding. It was a glass sculpture in the middle, which is just like a drizzle, was the highlight.